And a 67-year-old man was hit and killed by a vehicle while crossing the street Saturday evening. The driver was traveling west along the 200 block of Baldwin around 6:30 p.m. Saturday when that accident happened.
The pedestrian was taken to a local hospital where he later died of his injuries. The driver remained on scene and spoke with Corpus Christi police. It has been confirmed the man who was killed did not use a crosswalk.